Amici del blogger, buongiorno. Dopo 2 giorni di enduro con KTM Israel, oggi si cambia casacca. In pratica, come funziona qui? Immaginate di poter fare enduro nel vostro parco vicino casa, chiaro non in centro della città, convivere pacificamente con chi va in bici e con chi corre. Cioè, mi sembra veramente impossibile, però è così, una figata. Questa qui è la zona dove c'è lo spogliatoio per i clienti che vengono qui, lasciano le moto, tipo un garage.
Hi,
Il
hello.
marketing manager di Squarna oggi sarà con noi in moto e questa è una bella piantina. Explain the map, please. We are here.
Hi, yes, we are here. And as you can see, we are in the center of a place that you can go out riding in all these places. You see, we can go right here. We have a big forest that right here with a lot of special and single tracks. And also here, and you can go south. So actually we are in the center of a place of most popular Israeli enduro riding spots. This is why we're here, because you know, this is like Jerusalem for enduro riders.
Okay, here we go. Elad from Dirtix.
Hello.
The big maestro. Now you ride faster, huh?
Of course, with my old lady.
I came from the mud, there's dirt on my hands. Strong like a tree, there's roots where I stand. Oh, I've been running from the law.
Okay, where we are now?
Now we are in Ben Shemen Forest, in the center of Israel.
This is one of the most famous places.
Yes, it's the center of off-road and dirt bikes and everything in Israel. In weekend, we can see all the things.
E il weekend, ovviamente in Israele, è il venerdì e il sabato. You can ride enduro
everywhere,
everywhere,
everywhere except from you have like a natural reserve. This is you can't, but everything else you can ride wherever you like.
Ecco, squarmino, 2.5.
Now we ride a funny section, yeah?
Yeah, we'll try.
Thank you guys!
Hi, it's a new company, so I have to.
Angelo!
Super!
Super!
That was beautiful!